Hello, welcome to MOFA News, your most reliable source of Korean public diplomacy news. I'm Yoon Jung-seo from MOFA. Deputy Minister for Multilateral and Global Affairs of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, Ham Sang-wook, visited the DR Congo, the Republic of Congo, and Ghana from July 5th to 11th. Deputy Minister Ham met with high-level officials of the three countries to discuss bilateral and multilateral issues and extended invitations to the foreign ministers of the three countries to participate in the 5th Korea-Africa Forum, which is planned to be held this December in Seoul. During the visit to Kinshasa, the Democratic Republic of the Congo, Deputy Minister Ham paid courtesy calls on President Felix Tshisekedi and Foreign Minister Christophe Lutundula Apala Penapala and met with Vice Foreign Minister Sami Atubango Aoto. During the courtesy call on President Tshisekedi, Deputy Minister Ham commended the DRC's leadership in consolidating peace and development in the region as the chair of the African Union and praised its efforts for the stabilization and socio-economic development of the DRC after achieving the peaceful transition of the government for the first time in 60 years after the independence. President Tshisekedi appreciated the support rendered by the Korean government to help the DRC strengthen its COVID-19 response and to support people in the Mount Niragongo region where a volcanic eruption took place. Deputy Minister Ham also met with Ms. Bintou Keita, UN Special Representative and head of the United Nations Organization Stabilization Mission in the DRC. Ms. Keita appreciated Korea's contribution towards UN peacekeeping operations and called for its continuous support for the resolution of the conflicts in eastern DR Congo. Deputy Minister Ham visited Brazzaville, the Republic of the Congo, on July 7. During his visit, he paid courtesy calls on Foreign Minister Jean-Claude Kakoso and Minister for International Cooperation and Promotion of Public and Private Partnership, Denis Christer Sassoon-Gesso. Deputy Minister Ham visited Accra, Ghana, from July 8 to 10. During his visit, he met with the Deputy Minister for Foreign Affairs and Regional Integration, Kwaku Ampratum Sapong, the Deputy Minister of Finance, Jam Ampontua Kuma, and the Secretary General of the AFCFTA Secretariat, Wamkele Mene. In the meeting with the Deputy Minister Ampratum Sapong, both sides discussed the Korea-Ghana bilateral relations, trade and investment and development cooperation, as well as regional affairs, including maritime insecurity and piracy issues in the Gulf of Guinea. Deputy Minister Ham congratulated Ghana on its election as a non-permanent member of the United Nations Security Council for 2022-2023. Deputy Minister Ham also attended a brief ceremony at the Ministry of Health to deliver medical items donated by the Korean government to assist Ghana's fight against COVID-19. Deputy Minister Ham's visits have broadened Korea's diplomatic horizon towards Africa through the resumption of face-to-face diplomacy amidst the ongoing COVID-19 pandemic. And this is MOFA News. Thank you.